I was more like the kind of the misfit, the outsider. And of course, the misfits and the outsiders all collect together, like this kind of, pond scum around the sides. And that's where all the, I think the good ideas come from. I certainly never thought of myself as superior or gifted in any way. Just different, definitely different. And satisfied to be different. Maybe not always happy to be different, but satisfied to be different.